अस्सलाम वालेकुम सेवंथ क्लास, होप यू आर ऑल फाइन स्टूडेंट्स। सब्जेक्ट कंप्यूटर साइंस, यूनिट नंबर 6, इलेक्ट्रॉनिक मेल। स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू स्टार्ट अवर न्यू टॉपिक, दैट इज 6.2.7 एंड इट्स ऑन पेज नंबर 142। चेक एन ईमेल। टू रीड इनकमिंग ईमेल क्लिक ऑन इनबॉक्स। इनबॉक्स फोल्डर विंडो विल अपीयर। टू रीड एन ईमेल क्लिक ऑन इट, द ईमेल मैसेज विल ओपन फॉर रीडिंग। 6.2.8 reply an email. Reply means to answer the received email. In order to reply, click on reply button. In reply window, compose the reply message. Like in the diagram, you can see when you want to reply an email, you have to click on the reply. This window will appear. On this video, you can write your message and then click on the send. 6.2.9 sign out an email account. Sign out means to close or exit the email account. To sign out the Gmail account, click on down arrow next to the email address on upper right corner of the Gmail window. A drop down menu will appear. In the diagram you can see this is the sign out button. Click on sign out button to exit the Gmail environment. Now students, we will do it practically, that how can we check an email, how can we reply an email, and how can we sign out an email account. Students, as you know, the incoming email is present in inbox. So click on the inbox. This is the inbox folder window that is appearing on your screen. Now to read an email, click on it. For example, I'm going to click the very first mail that I received on 9:12 a.m. that is computer science grade 7. Click on it. It's open. Now we have to reply this email. So this is the option of reply. Click on it. Here you can type the answer like topic, check an email, reply an email. Now click on the send button to reply the email. It sent. Now how can you sign out from an email account? Click on it. Here is the option of sign out. When you click on sign out, you exit the Gmail environment. Now students, come to the exercise. Today we are going to cover exercise A, question number 14. What do you mean by check a mail? Its answer is on page number 142. To read incoming email, click on inbox. Inbox folder window will appear. To read an email, click on it. The email message will open for reading. Now the next question, exercise A, question number 15. What is meant by sign out of an email account? Its answer is on page number 144. Sign out means to close or exit the email account. To sign out the Gmail account, click on down arrow next to email address on upper right corner of Gmail window. A drop down menu will appear. Click on sign out button to exit the Gmail environment. Now come to the subjective question. Today we are going to cover exercise F, question number 4. Describe the procedure to check an email, reply an email, sign out an email. Its answer is starting from the page number 142, starting from the heading check an email. These two lines are included. Next, reply an email. These two lines are included. And the last line that is written on the page number 143, click the send button to reply the email. And the last heading, sign out an email account. This paragraph is included and this line is included. Students, you have to learn these questions. Take care of yourself. Allah Hafiz.